A Tulsa police officer is out of the hospital this evening after he hit an icy patch and lost control of his patrol car. It's a story we first brought you this morning on 2 News. He was responding to a car crash near 75th Street and Riverside when the squad car slid into a power pole. He was taken to the hospital but was released shortly after. Fellow officers say it's a good reminder to the public to be careful out there. And this winter weather.